All right. We have a couple of different questions about average velocity and instantaneous velocity here. The function we're given is